Hello everyone and welcome back to another Final Fantasy 15 video, and we are back in the beautiful city of Altissia. And I found out in the last video, or after the last video, in fact, at the arena, the item that costs, I think it's like 3.6 million medals, I've been reading up on it, and it turns out it's not worth it. All it does is give you infinite fuel, but you get that anyway once you beat the game and you get the flying regalia. So, and you get some cool decals with it, but they won't go on the Type F, so buying them's up to you. I did, just because I'm a completionist. I didn't get the 3.6 million though. Screw that. I guess if you don't want to fly, you want to go back to riding and look at the decals, then you can use that to have infinite fuel, but I mean, fuel doesn't cost that much anyway, so no big deal. I did some hunts in the area, and did some fishing, but we are about to go speak to Camellia, because I accidentally moved up the story again. So, whereas we were supposed to talk to Westcombe, I've already talked to him, and then Camellia came right behind me, and she has Lunafreya. They're protecting her, and they gave us kind of an ultimatum. They said they could turn him into the Imperials, but if we would come and work out or negotiate with her, she will give us Lunafreya. Be that one.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Do we go in? It's an old book. Which those you could use in the spells, and they will give you experience. They give you experience cast. So those are good to use. Maybe I just talk to them.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Let's call it a day.
Am I supposed to stay?
Soft beds, baby.
Days elapse. but yeah, I wouldn't waste the 3 million gil or medals. I ended up getting some weapons for us. I got an awesome reel, which I would guess would be the best reel in the game. I'm not sure.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Well taken.
That would be Camellia right there. That's the one we're looking
for.
Well
taken.
Morning.
Hi.
So obviously that's not what we were supposed to do. I don't think so. I don't see her anywhere around here.
Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah, like we have any other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
I guess you're supposed to stay in.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Who knows? She's over there. We could walk, but I believe the gondola is going to be a little quicker. Oh, also, I've hit the big bucks down there. I played Justice Monsters 5 in Altissia. Got 99 treasure. Wind up Vexus. and that sells for 500,000 gil. Now it makes the probably the most powerful spells in the game. It's like 298. You get 53 of them, and it's maxi cast.
Call when you need a ride back.
And that would have been useful, but I mean, magic helps a lot.
Splendid.
In battle.
Where are we off to?
But to me, I mean, I'd rather just.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
I'd rather just go out and just beat them with pure skill instead of casting magic. And I really could use that 500,000 gil. Okay. We can go up here. Oh, this is the. Which I'm full. I should go ahead and make more. Make more magic so I could just get more as I go, but for some reason I don't do that. I'll just go ahead and do the negotiation because we are and moving on. An island nation known for its beauty of its waterbound capital, blah 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 blah. Couldn't read fast enough. Play some epic music for a negotiation.
Thank you for coming.
Negotiation is about to begin with First Secretary Claustra. Engage her in a manner befitting a king and strive to win her trust and cooperation.
No sweat. First things first.
I probably don't want to pry. I'll express gratitude.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend
my own. Okay, so maybe we're getting forward with that?
Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Altissia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk.
Okay, so I'm expressing concern for the nation.
Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
I guess be truthful? I don't know. I don't know.
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear.
Okay, good.
And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
Be truthful again. It seems to be working.
Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Allude to a common enemy. I don't know. Show concern for the city. Yeah, I want to be on her good side, so I think I need to get
show concern.
Would be a disaster
if a battle took place in the city.
Indeed, we must be prepared to evacuate our citizens.
Okay,
no
so I'm trying to win her over.
We're in the midst of making plans, and it was to discuss your involvement in them that I called you here. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold a right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Okay. Suggest further measures? Feign apathy? Agree to help evacuate. What is suggest further measures? Okay, I'll just agree to help, but...
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it. As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Gonna act confident.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet.
Okay, so that what about Lunafreya?
That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
Agree amicably. Accept casually, respond pompously. Definitely don't want to do that one. We're going to agree amicably.
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
Turn the threat, remain silent, empathize with her position. Okay, so we've got the Lunafreya, apparently, but I don't want to lose her. So I'm just going to empathize.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Okay, so that has to be good.
Thanks.
You've made the right decision.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit.
All right, so... One of the first secretaries, unreserved trust. Yes. Oracle Ascension going times four. I'm guessing the better you do, the more Oracle Ascension coins you get. Oh, and also there's a guy that you could trade for stuff. If you trade 40 in, you get a ribbon. Which, if you played any of other Final Fantasies, you know that ribbon's pretty good. The guy is right beside the,
I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say?
Just as much as fire machines.
I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last Oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
Okay, so the Day of the Rite. So maybe you... Maybe you can't fail that? Surely you can't. Again, it's
during
a really beautiful
rite,
city.
We must
I'd live
it.
Here.
The Empire does not harass Leviathon.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help
so
you talking about?
Is a
just like Titan, the Empire will
one.
Seek to immobilize Leviathon.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
Okay. We're gonna stop here, we're gonna keep going. Lunafreya and Noxfloray. The Noctis and Lunafreya have not met in the 12 years since the Imperial conquest of Tenebrae. They maintain a correspondence.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the Trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
Okay, so
I'm assuming
Sheev and Titan are going to be even worse to get.
Your public is waiting for you.
I see now. The Empire is going to let her do the right because they want the power of the... I don't know why it took me this long to for that to click. They want the power of Leviathan, so they want her to summon them so they think they can get it, but it's not. It doesn't work like that. By the way, I still have yet to summon Titan. I've only summoned Raymond the whole time.
Knocked. You in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too.
Of course.
Don't forget the plan.
Talk about a crowd. Look, the whole city's come to watch.
I have no idea what the plan is.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction. Claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altissia to call upon Leviathon, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored. Bless you all.
Oh, Noctis even shed a little tear there. I was wondering if she was able to find him through all that mess. Oh, I get a call. That actually scared the crap out of me.
Noct, the Empire's here.
I can see him.
Dropships are closing in on the port. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay.
I'm taking the fight to them in the air.
So, it begins.
All right. All right, come on, loading screen.
It is I, Lunafreya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Okay, Leviathon is done. Leviathon is gigantic. Ultima Blade. Whoa.
Let's do this.
Leviathan is not playing.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
Why this? Not very open to the idea of helping us.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship.
Oh.
I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Okay, so yeah, no pressure. This request?
I need your power!
Maybe I should demand it? Oh, defeat Leviathan.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it.
What?
And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
Okay, now I definitely have to kill him.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. prophecy is fulfilled. All enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Okay, so no more help from him, I guess.
How sweet. But please, Lady Lunafreya. You first.
All the past kings, are they giving their power or something? A power boost. Noctis is obviously really powerful at this point. Right, that's another piece of them broke, or her broke. To do these videos 35 minutes, and I've heard my timer go off, but I can't end the video at this point. So I mean, this video is probably gonna be a little longer than the last few I've had. But I mean, you can't stop in the middle of an epic battle like this. I would say definitely mightier than Titan, maybe? I mean, we did have help with the Emperor, but I don't know. I'd say probably more powerful than Titan. More powerful than Titan. I don't know about Ramu. I mean, if I learned anything from Pokemon, but it's, or as weak as thunder or lightning, so I don't know. Probably should be attacking another body part, but power strike. What you guys think so far of the 3 week game? Who do you think is the most powerful? At this point, I think probably Leviathan, but Ramu's probably. We didn't have to fight him, but he. I don't know how it would go between him and Leviathan. Let me know in the comments, who do you think is most powerful so far? Like I said, I told you my opinion. And everyone's opinions are good, so don't make fun of each other's opinions or anything like that. That's not what we're about. with her last leg. Or Titan, I meant Leviathan. This is a freaking boss. Woo!
It's done.
On the plus side, if Lunafreya does die, after that he's bound to get plenty of chicks. He totally wrecked Leviathan. But unfortunately, that's all the time we have for this video. I know it dragged on a little longer than I expected it to, but hopefully you guys enjoy it, and hopefully you guys will join us in the next video. And if you got any other games you think we should play, or any suggestions, please let us know in the comments. We're always open for suggestions and new games to play. Any stories you'd like to see or anything, and that is Titan. So I finally get to summon him, apparently. And Leviathan is much bigger. But, let's see if I can let this play out. I don't know, but until the meantime, until the next video, this is Lee telling you guys to have a great day. And as always, stay sexy. We will see you in the next video.